great.
So tell me a little bit about what it means for the freshmen to have a successful first round match this morning.
Yeah, no, I think it's huge. You know, this being their first time at conferences, I don't think they really know what to expect. And I tried to have them come in today being confident yet ready for anything. This is what we've worked for all season, and I think, you know, they're really having fun and excited to see all their hard work pay off.